The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE
United States Championship. Yeah, Dundee 2, let's go. Let's go.
Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 158 pounds, Tyler Tia Steele.
Bam, I want that United States Championship.
And introducing the champion from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
You're going down, Ciampa.
45 years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
You're going down to the ground.
Tommaso Ciampa has overcome more physical setbacks than almost any other superstar in WWE.
Okay, I don't know what that was.
He'll have to overcome his greatest challenge yet to defend his U.S. championship.
The challenger has been targeting Ciampa's injuries on social media, and tonight he'll target them inside the ring in one of WWE's most grueling matches.
Two fearless superstars willing to push their bodies to the limit for a title. This is what Monday Night Raw is all about. Dropkicked all the way to the floor.
Never.
Athleticism, absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Ooh. Come on, Ciampa. Come on. Bite.
Ooh, man.
I know you used to be able to climb over here. I don't know if they added that thing. Oh gosh. Oh. Nailed it.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
You're not getting a table, you're getting a chair instead. Who? Oh, wow. Yikes.
Putting their opponent in a dicey situation. He is revving up.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Basement drop kick.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity here.
Bye. Never.
Taking this to the floor.
A rope step.
Ow, I should have done that.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
How's it feel? Get hit by a chair multiple times.
One wicked attack after another. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the show.
Ow.
Built to whirl into the arm drag.
Disheartening situation for the Blackheart.
But Ciampa will do anything to get back in this. DDT.
The champ not looking great right now.
Showing a
off the top. And nobody's there.
Ow.
side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Springboard into a... That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Right now. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, watch this, fellas.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
One, two, three. Bam.
I can't believe it. Tommaso Ciampa has been dethroned.
And now it's time for him to say goodbye to his precious stripey.
Maybe he doesn't want to.
Thank you. Thank you for the job. Thank you. Thanks, Ciampa, for the title.
Ciampa is ready to accept this loss.
I knew it. He was going to attack me. Oh, gosh. Oh.
Lost it. Obviously, he wasn't ready to accept this loss. Oh, my God. What's he doing with those steel steps? I think we've seen this before in Ciampa's epic battles with Johnny Gargano.
Oh, no.
Yikes.
Steel stairs. The new United States champion could be severely injured. Yeah, he came crashing down face and rib first on those unforgiving steps. And would you look at that? Ciampa isn't going to part ways with Stripey after all. He's leaving with the United States Championship. Just all around disgraceful.
That's my title.
Witnessed here tonight. In any event, stay tuned for updates on the new champion's condition. Here's an update. Not good.
That's my title, Ciampa. That's my title.